Keanu?
Every year, it brings together the six societies that secretly rule the world. The Reptoids.
Here comes the toast of the undercrust. It's the Reptoids, honey!
The Atlanteans.
They're a little wet, they're a little wild. It's the Atlanteans!
Catholic Church.
They wear sandals and create scandals. It's the Catholic Church.
Mamma mia, bucca di pezzo.
The Juggalos, for some reason.
And these jokers are wild.
Miracle.
It's the Juggalos.
That's right. If magic is all we've ever known.
What? You bitches down to clown? We secretly control global finance.
Us. That's right, bitches. Ridley is back and randier than ever. Top that entrance, motherfuckers. And of course, our arch rivals, the Illuminati.
Please welcome all partying Illuminati.
I love you, Jay-Z.
Queen P. Lin-Manuel.
Illuminati confirmed.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down that wall.
Oh, God! President Reagan is dead!
Well, I guess if no one's gonna tell me to tear this thing down, let's extend it?
Who wants to meet my new boyfriend?
The star of John Wick 2 and 3?
And John Wick 4.
Hey, everyone. I'm Sasquatch.
Hi, Sasquatch.
Hi, Sasquatch.
I feel like no one even cares who I am anymore. I saw this kid in the woods the other day, and he goes, "Hey, Mom, it's Chewbacca." Fucking Chewbacca? He's not even real.
I got a plan to get us out of here, but I need $25,000 to invest in yak testosterone supplements that will give me, now stay with me here, time travel ability.
Oh, maybe Cognito isn't just some boomer shit. These guys are progressive as hell.
Hey, listen up, you dicks.
Y'all ready for this?
The Illuminati requires your services. Why are you shirtless?
Just sacrificing some virgins, sir.
You mean sacrificing yourself? Up top.
Leonardo DiCaprio?
Nicolas Cage?
Bradley Cooper? Johnny Depp?
And then I said, sure, I'll do the music for Moana, but I Moana more money. I'm so rich.
I don't want to talk about it.
That's right, buddy. You don't owe a woman a goddamn thing, especially child support.
Yeesh. Whoa. Look, we got to get out of here before he takes his shirt off.
Why does he always do that? Does he think it looks good?
Yeah, I think he thinks it looks good.
And I almost bent the knee to the goddamn Ruskies.
I serve only you, President Putin. Wait a second. What the heck am I saying? Better dead than red.
Then I shall unleash hell on earth. Lescarade to humble!
Fire the Vatican!
Steffi, does my boy Leo D still hang out here?
Yeah, not since he won his Oscar, but he left a bunch of garbage behind.
Those guys?
Tobey Maguire, David Blaine, Lucas Haas, and Q-Tip, his old crew, a.k.a. the Pussy Posse.
You're fucking with the greatest rapper of all time, son!
Breaking, the Soviet extension of the Berlin Wall has reached U.S. shores. Sorry, USASR shores.
Good, do you mind if we head back to L.A.? I'm feeling drained from squinting meaningfully into the distance.
Of course.
Son of a bishop!
Hey, buddy, do you have a tape recorder?
Course I do! I'm the only person left who will listen to me!
So, Buzz, you said you had something special to share with us?
That's right, Jimmy. And please, call me Melvin. I've just been playing Buzz Aldrin on behalf of the Shadow Government for 50 years. And now, they want to can me.
I hear you're getting soft, Keanu. You've been dating age-appropriate women for years. It's as disgusting as only wearing one scarf.
Patch me through to Sleeper Agent 0816. Code word, scene break.
They'll run game on those 9.7s at the bar.
Hey, I'm Blave. Ooh, I like your Birkin. My mom had one just like it for her pills.
Oh my gosh, you're so sweet and hot. But like, non-threatening like a cousin, but still kind of hot.
Shh, let the anger go. Here, have a Lotus.
I don't put these in my pockets. They just grow there spontaneously.
Oh, what's that thing he's doing while he's waiting to talk?
I think he's listening.
Sorcery!
When I will be
recalling Melvin.
Fallon's a sleeper agent?
Why do you think Fallon laughs all the time? The CIA broke his damn brain. Ah! Oh!
If audiences see you getting older, they'll get suspicious about the rest of us. Except Tom Cruise, yeah, that guy's fucking bulletproof.
You see the movie, Reagan, you will just die. Oops, down, Keanu. I named my cat Keanu after the movie Keanu about a cat named after me, Keanu.
How did he even get past security?
Oh, great bunch of guys. They asked me to sign their machine guns.
Yeah!
What's your secret?
Well, first off, one helpful tip is to think of a woman as a person. Did he just say
that? My mind is blown.
Everything I know is wrong!
Prepare for psychedelic ego death!
Oh, God, I'm slightly overrated. But if I tweet that, people will destroy me for saying Beyonce is overrated.
I feel blessed to have met you, and I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of replacing all the cars in the parking lot with new Teslas.
Wow!
Seriously?
Yeah. I love Keanu Reeves.